Yes, 2320 North Patterson Street. We have discussed this one over the years as well. The property currently zoned RP consists of a little more than 6.5 acres, 6.67 acres to be exact. The applicant is proposing to rezone about 2 acres along the corner of Roosevelt North Patterson from RP to CC, which is community commercial, with the intent to put some commercial uses in that vicinity. Just a side note, CC also allows apartments, so if they so chose, they could develop that area with apartments as well. Staff reviewed it, found it consistent with the comprehensive plan, and recommends approval for CC.
Okay. Commissioners, any questions? All right, if not, is there anyone here tonight wishing to speak on behalf of this request? Anyone wishing to speak on behalf? Anyone here tonight wishing to speak against this request? All right, commissioners, any other questions for staff? All right, I'll ask for a motion.
Madam Chairman.
Commissioner Wiles.
In this case, VA-2022-08, we have only 2 acres and then this is technically commercial. We did have a lot of discussion about this at the work session with Mr. Martin, and he explained very well the rationale behind the layout and the cost of it to its development. And it is consistent with the comprehensive plan.
Motion to approve. All those against, and that motion will appear. All right. That is it for the land use requests. Is there any other business? Ms. Tranny,